Time for the weather with Louise Lear. Heading for a change?
A gentle change from summer back to spring. It couldn't last, could it really? We've seen the first signs of it today. A bit of cloud just spilling up from the near continent. So it's meant that skies have looked quite milky throughout the afternoon. Quite high cloud, as you can see from this Weather Watcher picture sent in from central Wales. We did see temperatures from many places into the low 20s. And in actual fact, through the night tonight, we keep some clouds starting to build up and some rain arrives across at the Isles of Scilly into the southwest and up into South Wales. Now, it'll be bits and pieces of rain to start with, but through the morning, it's going to really start to get going. And then ahead of it, we could see a few sharp, thundery downpours. So just perhaps to the west of London, up into Oxfordshire, the Midlands as well. But some of the rain out to the southwest will be quite heavy. At the same time, further north, it should stay largely dry, but it will be quite breezy tomorrow. And that's just going to take the edge off the feel of things. And certainly thicker cloud into eastern Scotland here, where temperatures are a little more disappointing. Sheltered western areas should see a little bit of brightness, and that's where we're likely to see some decent temperatures. And maybe across the Norfolk, if you keep some sunshine throughout the afternoon, you could see highs of 20. But Wednesday is the transition. As we move into Thursday, there's another batch of rain pushing in from the next front that's going to move across England and Wales. So some more rain, this time perhaps rain proper for some of us, enough to give the gardens a good watering as it moves its way steadily northwards. The rain perhaps not arriving in Scotland during daylight hours, but that marks the change. As we move towards the weekend, we're back to pretty much where we should be. Sunny spells and April showers, and feeling rather cool with it, with a brisk breeze.
Louise, thank you very much.